Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Elhamdülillahi Rabbil alamin. Ar-Rahmanirrahim. Maliki yavmiddin. İyyake na'budu ve iyyake nestaîn. İhdinas sıratal müstakîm.
Wow, 오늘 날씨 끝장납니다.
But iPhone got 수후로 yesterday. I feel a little bit ashamed, but I was almost crying because I'm hungry. So today I'm in Gangnam and I will introduce you special guest today. I invited a Korean YouTuber for our iftar. I think it would be very interesting because I was really surprised that she messaged me. She interested in Islam, asked me a lot of questions about Islam, like how to pray, when is the prayer time, what is Ramadan, what is fasting. I thought it would be great to invite her and explain and talk about Islam. It doesn't mean that I have to make her Muslim or something. It's not like that, but it would be really interesting.
인도 야시장. 자, 맛집 중에 맛집이죠.
Assalamu alaikum. Long time no see.
How are you?
Good, I'm fine.
Long time no see.
Long time no see.
I want to eat, but he says his iftar 10 minutes left, so I can't eat it.
시간이 딱 되면은 알라후 아크발 이제 아잔이라고 나와요. 비스밀라하고 한 호흡 먹어요.
그게 비스밀라?
네, 하나님의 이름으로. 아. 하나님이 창조해 주시고 감사하게 주신 거니까 이제 감사한 마음으로.
감사합니다. 간식하다가 먹으면
엄청 달아요.
감사합니다.
오랜만에 봬요.
네 맞아요. 강남보이.
강남보이. I like that.
너무 맛.
맛있어요.
와, 어. 아 진짜 이거 대박이다.
그죠, 이거 진짜 맛있어.
그래서 사실은 어. 요가를 하는 궁극적인 상할 때 가부좌 자세를 편하게 하기 위함이 있어요. 그다음에 이제 이 마음을 좀 안정화시키는 그런 효과가 있을 수 있어요. 일단은 너 왜 이렇게 웃기지?
아니 안 피지. 진지하게 해야 돼.
15분
기도하는 거랑 조금 비슷한데.
아, 아니 형
다음에 익숙하니까. 기도도 한번 소개해 주세요.
어 같이. 같이.
어 같이 네. 가서
이렇게 알라우 아크바르 이렇게 이런 자세가 있어요. 자세가 있으면은 이거 이렇게 한번 숙이고 일어났다가 다시 알라우 아크바르 하고 기도를 절을 해요. 그거를 절을 한번 하고 한번 더 두 번. 이거가 이제 원어 낙하시 되는데 이게 이제 반복이 되는 거죠.
제일 중요한 거는 내 의도, 내 마음이 얼마나 하나님을 위해서 향하고 있는지, 소통을 하고자 하는 의지가 있는지.
명상도 그래요. 명상도 사실 의도가 제일 중요하고 머리 비슷한 것 같아요.
알파티아를 해야 돼요. 알파티아 뭐냐면은 비스밀라히라흐마니라힘 알함두릴라히롭빌 알라민 아르바흐마니라힘 말리키야미딘 이야카나부드와 이야카나스타인 이디나 시라타 무스타킴 이스라달라디나 남타 알레힘 가일마구드 비알레힘 어라타 알림.
혼자 서서 하는 거예요? 아니면?
지금은 기도문을 앞에서 외울 때는 어 이제 서서 그걸 하는 거예요. 그래서 알라후 악발 하고 내려가는 거죠. 알라후 악발
이렇게
사미 알라후 리만 합니다. 절을 하는 거예요. 알라후 악발 알라후 악발 다시 일어나요. 그 다음에 끝날 때는 오른쪽으로 고개 돌리고 아슬람 알쿰 왼쪽으로
마라멘툴라
그래서 여기서 이제 끝난 거죠.
끝났어. So I invite 한국 언니 today.
Hi, it's my first time meeting Daoud Kim.
Yeah, I'm so honored to meet you.
Me too.
Yeah, actually, because I so hard.
We're the audience.
We did a lot of things today. We
had dinner
together, and we did some meditation like session with me, and we prayed to Allah too.
Yeah, we talked many things, many kind of topics.
Deep talk.
Yeah, deep talk. It was really interesting because she messaged me in DM.
About Ramadan.
Yeah, about Ramadan. Like Islamic things and culture, so I was really surprised.
Yeah, I'm interested in spiritual things and I don't like put limitations or like boundaries in like all the religions. So I started following you because it was interesting that you were Korean but you were Muslim.
Yeah.
So I was following you and then like keep looking at your stories and stuff, and you posted something about Ramadan.
Yeah, right.
And I once fasted before, not knowing about Ramadan before. So I was interested in fasting anyway, so I thought, okay, what is Islamic fasting like? So I asked him about the Islamic fasting, and he also said he will invite me one day. So today is the day.
How was your iftar today?
Wow, I mean, when you think of fasting, mostly not really eating, but iftar was very like festive. A lot of food. Coconut curry.
Oh, coconut curry was really fantastic.
Oh, thank you so much.
What do you think about Islam? I'm really curious about non-Korean Muslims' perspective.
I mean, that's a very big question.
Big question. Yeah.
That's a very big question. I don't know. I don't judge, first of all, so no judging. I think, I personally, this is my belief, so I personally think it's all a great way for one truth. All good. Like, I mean, it's a good thing,
it's a good thing.
To believe in something. I don't know, being one with the universe, or some people say God, some people say blah blah. That's my perspective.
Oh, that's really interesting. I think every religion have their own things. Like trying to know about the truth, their effort is is all precious.
Actually, I also have a photo of me going to wearing
hijab.
Yeah. I will send you that one.
This is me. 진짜 막 감동을 받을
때. 나요. Me and my brother. I'm really open about like what you said. Any religion and any people's effort for their finding
the
their own truth.
Yes.
And I think they all have their own truth. I actually have an experience with fasting. I matched it with the time of Islam, like Ramadan time. Because I thought there is a reason why.
Yes, right. That's right.
They do fasting in that period. And also praying, and like we just experienced Muslim way of praying, that first you start your prayers with your intention to communicate with God, and second, being grateful. When I do meditate, I do the same things. Firstly, I have like I set an intention, feeling grateful. So I thought there's like this truth into it, like matching things into like what we're doing. So I'm very willing to learn and
say that you're not religious, but in the end, you are.
Yeah. Because not many Koreans think about like these kind of topics, like why we born here, and why do we live, and where are we going? You have really deep thinking about this. So I hope like, Islam can be one of the way you can find the truth. Inshallah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Padadurim. Like in Korean, padadurim. Judging is not ours to do.
Yes.
But we just accept. I accept. Yeah, thank you as well for giving me this chance to learn about your religion. Thank you for inviting me to this iftar.
Welcome. It's good to know each other's things. It's really interesting. Okay, so thank you for watching our video. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah, ma'asalam. 감사합니다.
감사합니다. 한국 언니, 코리안 언니.
She's really mega YouTuber. No. Because I really seen her YouTube a lot.
Mega YouTuber.
Thank you. Bye bye. I've been waiting. I've been hurting. 'Cause I've been falling.